This mural can be appreciated from many angles. The main subject is the Spanish conquest. The mural depicts six human figures, two horses, and a mixture of man and machine. They appear to be moving upon a backdrop of red and black brushstrokes. The central figure is a rider in a suit of armor with his face covered, riding a two-headed horse and holding a sword on his right hand with a threatening pose. To his left, there is another horse with a crow's beak instead of a muzzle and empty dark eyes ridden by another armored figure. This creature emerges from a mass of amorphous bodies, brown naked torsos that seem to fall to the ground and defeat. To the right, there is a man-machine fighting a blue-faced indigenous warrior who lifts his arms as he surrenders. The myth about indigenous peoples fearing horses was spread in colonial times. While there was a precedent of an endemic horse in the Americas, the Hapygian, and plenty of other quadruped species in the area, the myth insisted that native cultures were surprised and afraid by the apparent mixture of man and beast, clad in metal and armed with thunderous firearms. But we would rather see through the eyes of the native cultures how terrifying it would be to experience the violence and imposition of the conquistadors, the diseases they brought with them, and the filth that surrounded them after their long transatlantic journey. Orozco paints the symbolism of a conqueror as a robot to contrast with a native who had no knowledge about firearms. Picture that moment. Would you feel threatened in that situation? Did you know about this historic event?